My name's Kirstie, I'm 29. The minute I got engaged, the girls organised a secret wedding dress shop, but my mum wasn't there.
Definitely got to try this. I don't think it's going to look good.
So today I've brought with me my two maid of honours, Gemma and Lisa.
What about like a nudie colour?
And my mum, the most important one, Jackie.
Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Hi, who's the bride today?
That's me, I'm Kirstie.
Hiya, I'm Zoe, I'll be your bridal consultant. Tell me a bit about your fiancé.
So my fiancé's name is Rich.
I met Rich 2.5 years ago and it has been a whirlwind. He met my parents within like weeks. 3 months later, we're absolutely head over heels pregnant with our first baby. We have a one-year-old called Edie and he is the best dad you could ever ask for.
So tell me a bit about the venue, where are you getting married?
So we're getting married on the beach in Santorini. Wow. I know, yeah, okay. It's somewhere that both me and Rich have always wanted to go.
Fantastic. So have you all been dress shopping before?
Only once. I've literally tried one dress on. It was the Bakerloo by Dando and fell in love.
If you found a gown that you already love, what held you back?
I just think because it was the first one I tried on.
You need to try other dresses on, don't you? Other styles.
That dress is a bit on a pedestal. Today is all about trying to match or beat that dress.
Is there anything that you know you don't want?
I know I don't want lots of bling. I know what I do really want, and to go in at the waist.
Do we mind if it comes in and then goes out, or do we want it kind of in and fitted straight down?
Try a little.
Okay, a little poofy. I'll go with a little poofy.
A little poofy. Do you have an ideal budget?
Well, mum's paying.
Aww.
So it's $1,500.
Now, the dress you mentioned you'd already tried on, I know that one is quite a lot over budget, quite considerably. So does that mean we've got quite a bit of wiggle room today with the budget?
Let's see what we can do for 15.
Okay, Kirstie, I think I know what it is that you're after. So if you want to go into the dressing room and get ready for me.
Okay.
I'd really like Kirstie to try this one. It's a little bit different, but it hasn't got any sparkle or any lace. Hiya!
Hello! I can see a big one. I'm gonna look like a meringue.
So, I have gone big with this one.
You have? I want to see it on. My mum really, really wants to see me in the princess gown. I'm willing to try it for her and only her.
Okay, Kirstie, have a little look.
I'm scared. I'm scared I'm gonna like it. Oh, wow. Oh. Oh, my God. I generally do really like it, and no one will expect me in this. I'm a bit speechless.
Are the feels coming?
The feels are there. I just love it. It's just so cool. I'm so shocked.
Well, should we turn you around and see what the girls think?
Oh, God, I'm scared.
I love the fact that you have gone outside of your comfort zone. However, it's not the dress.
That to me looks like a load of curtains just put together.
Mum.
Well, it does.
Say what you feel, Mum.
Sorry.
I wanted Kirstie to try different styles of dresses. She done that with this dress, and it is hideous, and it isn't her at all.
Kirstie surprised herself by loving Mum's preferred style, but Mum just wasn't impressed with the princess look.
How are you feeling?
Honestly, a little bit sort of fuddy-duddy. A bit sort of boring. And I'm really shocked. I'm getting absolutely nothing from this dress. I still have the dress that I've fallen in love with in my mind.
I hate it. It's too plain.
You look too mature in it, too fuddy-duddy.
I can see Kirstie getting married in something similar, but not that particular one. It doesn't have enough va-va-voom.
How much is this dress?
So this one comes from Pronovius and it's priced at £1,200. So it's within the budget.
That's why it's so cheap.
if we do want that little bit more, we want that bit of an edge, that comes with a price tag.
Up the budget.
Oh. Mum, no, let's wait until...
Don't argue.
Just don't wear something like that.
I don't want to make my parents fork out so much money when they're already doing so much for us.
So slip this one off and try something different.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah, let's do it. I am super worried that I'm going to be walking out without a dress.
Now, I know the dress that you've had your heart set on the whole time is quite a bit over budget.
Yeah.
So what do you want to do now going forward?
I would like to try it on just because I want to see if I still feel amazeballs in it. I still have my dream dress lodged in my brain. I'd have to try it on, even though I know it's more than my budget.
All right, we'll have a little look. What are your first thoughts?
Yeah. It just feels like it was made for me. I'm really worried that this dress is over budget. My mum will just say, don't worry about it. But I'm not pushing it. I'd feel bad.
Hey, sweetie. Okay, we've got tears already.
I love it. I love everything about it. I just love it. I'm really scared to see what my mum thinks because she wanted to be like,
So, it's your dress. You're just beautiful. My beautiful little girl.
My mum's eyes are red and it just cements it for me.
So, the only thing with this dress, it is quite a bit over budget. Do you know just how much it is? This one comes in at £2,098. So, Jackie, do you think this dress is worth busting the budget for?
Absolutely. Oh. No two ways about it, this is the dress.
Beautiful.
So, I think it's about time I asked you, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yes!
I just feel a million, gazillion, trillion, amazing. It is just the one. I love it. I really do.